at him, sir! We got multiple hell gas vessels approaching. What do we do, sir? Fire!
Defenders of the Hellgas Dream, now is our time!
And hello, fellow Tanker Space Bandit here with another episode of World of Tanks. And today I bring you a very fast-paced, high-action, non-stop action in my Batchat 25 TAP French auto-loader medium tank. Now, I don't pull out this machine often, but when I do, this is total craziness, guys. This machine is fast. With a 6-shell magazine, it's absolute devastator. I call this tank a silent killer because this freaking thing is a silent killer. With the speed, with the camo, with the gun accuracy, with the clip potential, it's just enormous fun. Like, this tank is enormous fun. It's crazy how fun it is to play this tank. So, no commentary today, guys. I mean, there's not much to comment. All I'm doing in this tank is running around and shooting people, basically not even paying attention to the game, just basically paying attention to isolated targets and, you know, trying to get in, engage and get out. Basically, that's what I'm trying to do. And as you're gonna notice from what's happening in this game, my team is a team of complete lemons. But it doesn't matter, because I still do my damage. And that's what counts. We roll in style. I hope you enjoyed this game. Until next time, Space Bandit checking out. And don't forget to check out CloneGuy72 and Gotta Dingy. I'll leave links to their channels in the description below. Make sure you go check them out. They have excellent content. They're both very experienced tankers, and you will not be disappointed. Again, happy tanking. Space Bandit out.
What?
Wait just a second here. You keep on telling your viewers that when it's crunch time, when it's the end of the game, and you want to survive, that you should stick with your teammates. May I ask a question? What are you doing here?
Simple.
You better go! I'm gonna go! If you do, don't!
Nope. Macarino.